What's up, guys? It's Three Toe. We are back here with Abduction. Now, I don't remember where we were when we left off last time, so I guess we'll just have to see. Sorry, I'm still getting over whatever sickness I have been feeling. Okay, yeah, so we were here. I'm pretty sure we have to go around this corner. We didn't really go here last time. What do we have? Bromine. Where would I put the bromine? Chunk of cinnabar. So, do I have to like the bromine? No, I don't know what I do with any of this. Cannot use the item this way. Okay. Well, whatever. Okay. So I think I have to, where's the door? There you go. I think I have to go around this corner, but again, we don't have any oil. So that arm, perhaps I could extract the blood from it. Okay. Hi, you can chill. How do I extract the blood from it? Ooh, wait, well actually, I was like, I could. Okay, I'm gonna do that. What do I do with the arm? What do I do with the arm? So yes, the arm. Ooh, this does not look comfy. What if I chucked it in there and then closed it? Nothing? Nothing. Okay, that's unfortunate. Arm, tell me, what do I do? I'm not sure. Why would I tell you how to defeat me? I don't know. Why wouldn't you? Good question. I don't know, if I'm being honest, right? It's gotta be something in here, right? Okay. Cool. Come on. Now that there's a jar there, do it. Do it. Ooh, the blood. Blood. So now how do we... Now where do, how do we process the mercury now? Now that we have the blood. There's that, then I'm gonna put, I guess, the bromine. Bromine go there? Does the bromine? Uh, I don't know what the bromine, where the bromine goes. I mean, it doesn't go into either of you. Okay, then how, what do we do with the freaking cinnabar? Okay. There's... Okay, so there's gotta be something here, right? Let's light up this room. Is there another torch? There is. Okay, cool. Now we have a completely lit room, right? Mementos. The lab will enable you to combine them safely. Okay. What happens if I put the cinnabar... Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what needs to be done. Okay. So we're back. How was I ever supposed to know that that was there? How was I supposed to know? Okay, it's whatever. Okay, then we... that? Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, you can't get me. You can't get me. You can't get me. Hi. You can't get me. Oh, I stopped there, did my tracks. If I'm being honest, I think he's faster than me. So, like, yeah, let's get out of the sewers. That's fine. Ooh, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You suck. Okay, is it this way? Yes, the atrium on and on and on. And then let's put the potion, I guess, on the pedestal. On the altar, you could say. It is a bit of an altar. Okay, hello. I don't see numb anywhere. Okay, we have oil again, but I don't want to use... Okay. Please go away. Go away, please. Best thing, I can still hear him in there. Okay, he's gone. Okay. He's gone. Okay. A brief history. There were 5 siblings in a time not too long ago, born to the Duke of the 7th Province. They grew up in a lavish home with every luxury they could imagine. Their lives were painless. They suffered no hardship, no tragedy, until their father passed on the day of the Three Gods Festival. This was as bad as an omen of any. Their lives immediately fell apart. Their lives immediately fell apart. Yeah, 9 days after their father passed unexpectedly, their home was struck by a terrible storm. Ripping it to pieces, leaving all the siblings homeless, unable to provide for themselves. They all eventually perished. CK Kabulst? CKBSD? Wonder what that's all about. Okay, anything else in here to get? It would not appear to be, but... Potatoes? I do like potatoes. I think you're crazy if you don't. Hi. There is no lever there. I want to get out of this room as fast as possible. I didn't like passing that guy. Okay, what's in here? Ooh, tinderbox and an oil bottle pog. Then I guess let's go to the other side. It appeared that that monster just kind of poofed into thin air, as they do, you know, as what their fate. Okay, cool. Cool. So what do I do? I really don't want to go back into that room, but it looks like we might have to. Okay, here you go. Oh, nice. We just keep getting more and more shit. Could you guys just not be as creepy as you guys are? I'm worried I'm gonna turn around and one of them is gonna move. Okay. I imagine I'm missing something back here, right? Okay, it doesn't appear to be anything back here. What about in this very first room? It's stuck. Well, that's just lovely. Num texted me. Hey. One of those things, like, I could, like, let their fate guide you. What does that mean? Oh, wait, there were 5 siblings. Wait, but why are there only 4 if this is supposed to be like 5 siblings? What am I missing? One, two, three, 6, 7, 9, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, they're only. Is there like a code I'm missing? Okay, well, I'm not sure what exactly I'm missing, but it looks like we're gonna end off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any more ideas for custom stories you want to see me play, let me know in the comments below. And yeah, no, I wish I knew what was going on here. Anyway, I'll catch y'all on the flip side.